Hello guys, welcome to my channel Teach Something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix a VLC does not support the audio or video format UNDF. Unfortunately, there is no way for you to fix this. So how to fix this type of error? Let's start. Before starting off the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start. Okay guys, to fix this type of error, so go to your Google search engine and search a free download VLC media player. Now open a website. After that, download a latest version of VLC Media Player, or go to your open a VLC Media Player and click on a help section and check for updates. Now, if your VLC Media Player is a old version, then update your VLC Media Player to latest version. I have already installed a latest version of the VLC Media Player. So when you update your VLC Media Player to latest version, I'm sure that after doing this that your problem has been solved. So thanks for watching and please subscribe my YouTube channel.